this exercise, you're going to grab yourself a skipping rope. With this particular exercise, the rope will go underneath you once per jump. Alright, so just a regular skip, really. So you're going to jump and go through that motion. Alrighty, you're good after it.